Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Extra Holiday Games. I'm Extra Holiday, and back we go. Gonna get the 8 red coins. Not really gonna worry about the 100 coins right now, because I think it will be easier once we have... Like, I could use the wing cap to get anywhere that I would need the shell to get, but... except for maybe those coins under the bridge. But, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get the 8 red coins right now. Nice try. Rick. Okay, guys. Alright, let's just reset here. Can't. Okay, alright. Cool. Now I just gotta get over to the star. That's it. There we go.
Here we go!
Ah. 8 coin puzzle with 15 pieces. Yes. Correct. We got it. Okay. Next up, hot foot it into the volcano. Alright. Still waiting for that green shell to appear somewhere. Wait a minute. Is it in here? I think it might be in here. Yep. Okay. So then perhaps we go for the 100 coins now. Now that we have the shell. Just maybe make a trip around the outside here. Okay, well that's not a coin. Not that I shouldn't have grabbed it, but... Okay, camera. Can you work with me here? Not just show me the edge of the world? I'm going the wrong way. How about this way, bud? How about this way? Okay. These. Oh, shit. Okay, alright, bullies. Just gonna real quick to get some health. What? Nope, leave me alone. Alright, well, I guess we'll grab a red coin or two for health. Okay, alright. To increase our coin total. We don't have the green shell anymore, so we're gonna have to miss out on a few coins. Namely the ones under that bridge. What? Nope. God. It is really, really interesting trying to play this game on a system with two analog sticks rather than the analog stick and the C buttons, which is, you know, what this game was designed for. Because if I had, you know, regular old buttons for the camera, then it would be a lot harder for me to accidentally hit up or down on the camera. And, I've been doing that a lot, largely because I am playing the Wii U Virtual Console version of this game. Okay, so we can make this. We can make this long jump. In fact, we went too far. Ow. Got burned twice for it, which is pretty neat. I missed that coin. Okay, so I got all the coins on here. I don't want to risk going for that coin. There are other coins that I've missed, right? There are some bullies that haven't been killed. There's also that bouncing box, which is, seemingly pretty risky to get. Alright, you two. This is going to be a lot easier than last time. There we go. Okay. 7. That's how many coins we have now. I'm pretty sure there are more on the other bully platforms, as well as other bullies to take out. Okay. And they really place this so that you don't have a choice but to grab it in a dangerous way. All right. Fuck. It's fine. It broke, which means... Oh, no, the coins just died. Okay, cool. Cool. No, that's why I even have that box there. Nope, stop. Okay. Okay. We're just going to go to the bully platform now. This one specifically. Frick. Alright, guys. Just chill. Just chill. Just frickin' chill. Okay. Crap. I hate how when you hit one, it's not enough. You gotta hit them both, otherwise the other one's gonna come and get you while you're recovering. Also wish I could pick these guys up and throw them. That'd be nice. If I could do it to King Bob-omb, I don't see why I couldn't do it to these guys. Okay, you don't give me coins, so I really don't need to fight you. Oh, Mario. Okay, cool. There we go. Alright. Got that. Well. Okay. Big Bully doesn't give me coins either, so... I'm trying to think. Oh, yeah, okay, there were definitely enough coins to get 100 before I went in the volcano. That's fine. That just means it'll be really easy for us to get enough once we've, gone in the volcano. In fact, I might even be able to get enough before going in still. Okay. So if I grab this, there's another eyeball around here somewhere, right? Yeah, no, that's the platform with the wing cap on it. I guess there's only one eyeball. I do need to get to the volcano now, so. Let's just go this way then. I could theoretically, okay. Grab the coins under the bridge, is what I was gonna say. Frick. All right, let's just hut. There we go. Okay. I wish I could turn the camera more. That would be nice. No, not allowed. Okay, it's fine. There we go. There's the 100 coin star.
Here we go!
Yeah. Okay. Now, we want to get to the top. Get out of here. Oh, why did I bother? Oh, that's death, isn't it? Yep. Okay, you know what? That's fine. We got the 100 coin star. We can just head straight to the volcano now. It's fine. Oh, it just brings me right into the volcano. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go this way. Frick. I was expecting a kick there, but got a jump or a dive. Okay. What perilous adventure is this? What peril might I face here? Okay, jumping onto another platform. That seems relatively simple. Ah, okay, right. So there's a hole here. Cool, got directly onto the other pole. And just need to get that. Okay. Here we go. Simple enough. All right, and I assume that the other star we're trying to get, this last star, is just getting to the top of the volcano once you're in it. I missed. That's fine. Oh, that was supposed to be a kick. I'm gonna die here. Oh, never mind. I made it. Okay. Alright, let's get to the top, shall we? It'll be easy as long as I don't stop to fight the bully. Just ignore him. Alright. Thought I could make it. I knew it was gonna, you know, close or come down. I just thought I could make it ahead of it, but I guess not. Almost got hit by fire there. It's cool. Alright, just gonna make it back to dry land here. Alright. Going back up. It's fine. Just gonna wait for it this time. Yep, okay. Alright. Okay, would have been nice if Mario had grabbed on there, but I guess that wasn't happening. All right, it's fine. Once more. Maybe I should take out this bully for health. There we go. Will it come all the way back up here? Nope, coin did not come up here. It. Okay. Alright, I need to not get crazy here. Alright. You. I'm gonna take out 4 health. I actually doubt that that's gonna work. Yeah. Didn't figure that coin was coming all the way up here. It all the way from here to... Oh, hey. I'll take that. Well, we'll see. Yes, okay. I made it. I did it. That's Lethal Lava Land. That was a lot faster than I thought it was going to be. Okay, I'll take it. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's cool. I'll take it. Not bad. Yeah, that's all Lethal Lava Land. Wow. Once again, I find myself impressed with myself. I think Mips might have another star if I catch him. We'll see. I'm pretty sure he ends up with 2 stars. Gotcha. Yeah, there's another one. Okay. Cool. I'll take it. Here we go! Alright, and that makes all the levels in the basement, right? We got Shifting Sandland. We got Lethal Lava Land. We got Hazy Maze Cave. Am I missing anything? I don't feel like I am. Oh, I got the Vanish Cap course, the Metal Cap course. I think we did it. So I think next time we're just gonna head upstairs. But as for this episode, that's a wrap. We're making our way through here.